I'm gonna begin the disassembly by pulling off the wheels and getting rid of the drivetrain. Out it comes. Pull out the cables, cut them all as necessary. Of course, the front wheel too. Then we'll pull the stem and drop the fork. And just like that, you're left with an empty frame. Finally, the wheel set that came off of the bike